Till now, we have found bodies of 21 people who died in the fire. What I have seen here is an industry with bad safety provisions. Whether they had proper permission or not, proper documents, we will have to look into it.